In today's video, we're gonna be talking about why you keep seeing the number 666 or 6666. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Hello, if you're new, make sure that you subscribe and click the little bell. That way you're always notified every single time I upload a new video. I actually upload 3 times a week and every single Friday, I do a free pick a card reading so you guys don't wanna miss out. But in today's video, we're gonna be talking about numbers that keep popping up into our life, repetitive numbers. We could see these numbers anywhere. We could see them in our car, on the clocks, on license plates, on our receipts when we go shopping. We could literally see them anywhere, like on bills. They will pop up in the most random ways because they are trying to get your attention. When you keep seeing repetitive numbers, it's a sign that you're connected to the universe, that you are connected to the divine, God, your higher self, whatever it is that you believe in, you made a connection and they are trying to communicate with you and send you signals. So I actually have an entire series that I'm gonna be uploading every single day and it's all different types of numbers. So if you guys see other numbers besides 666, like 555, 1111, 222, then make sure that you're tuned in, subscribe, that way you won't miss out every time I upload a new video. And then check out the playlist, I'll leave it linked down below so that you guys can see what the other numbers mean. But this video is all about 666. Another thing I want to share with you guys is my jewelry. So I get a lot of questions asked about the jewelry that I wear, and I actually started to make my own jewelry. I'm wearing a bunch of the ones I made for myself right now, but I have duplicates of these and a lot more different kinds of pieces up on my store if you guys are interested. Now, each of my items, whether it's bracelets, crystals, or necklaces, have been charged under the energies of the new moon or the full moon, and each item has a purpose. For example, this labradorite choker. This is my favorite piece. Labradorite is my favorite stone. It's a stone of magic. It's a stone of synchronicity. It puts you in the right spot in the right time to manifest what you want, and it just adds a lot of magic and synchronicity into your life. It protects and clears and rebuilds all your chakras, and it's just a very magical stone. And me personally, I have noticed a lot of synchronicity in my life with this stone, and that's why I wanted to incorporate it into my daily lifestyle. The reason I made something like this is because it's something you could wear on a night out. You can actually dress this up because when you go somewhere and the light reflects off of it, it's very shiny and very pretty. But you can also dress it down like I did today. And if you guys head to my website and it's sold out, because this gets sold out pretty quick, just shoot me an email and let me know that you're interested so that I know how much to put back in stock. And then I also have this amethyst pendant necklace, and amethyst is very, very good to clear your mind, calm your mind, and just have mental clarity and focus. It's a very, very powerful and very, very healing stone, and I like to have that on me too. And then I also have bracelets that I make, and each one of my bracelets have a specific intention. So I want to share with you guys two of them. Now I have this one. This is the Magic in My Voice bracelet. And this is crystals that help you have the upper hand when you're speaking. It helps you communicate what you're thinking and just communicate better. And it also just helps you get a little bit magic in your voice. And then also we have the Onyx and Hamsa hand bracelet, and this is for protection. Protection of your love life, protection of your success, protection of your money, protection of your health. When you head over to my store, all the descriptions of the crystals and the meaning, the purpose, what it's been charged under, whether the full moon or the new moon, all that information is in my store so you guys can know what you're buying and like what the intention and purpose is of what you're buying. So if you're interested, head to my store. If not, let's go right into why are you seeing 666? This number could scare a lot of people because a lot of people say that it's the devil's number. For me personally, it's very, very lucky. And the reason is because when I see this number, it's a message for me that like I'm going against the grain, where I'm just, my thoughts, my beliefs are changing in a way where I'm not following. I'm not a follower. Like I'm coming into my own thoughts, I'm learning about who I am apart from what society is teaching me to be. So it's a very powerful number for me, and that's how I incorporate it. And I do a lot of readings for clients, tarot readings, and I've seen that a lot of my clients that keep seeing this number, it signifies that they're breaking off from limiting beliefs. They're breaking away from blocks in their life, and they're just like releasing all these blocks and walls that they've had up for so long. So let's get into 5 things the universe is trying to tell you when you see this number. Number one, the first reason you keep seeing 666 or 6666 is because your third eye is opening. Your pineal gland is opening. This means that your intuition, your psychic abilities are getting stronger and you can feel it. This is a time for you to trust your gut and listen to that inner voice. listen to your intuition. Spiritual journey is getting stronger and you're becoming more and more connected to the universe or God or whatever it is that you believe in. Reason number two that you keep seeing 666, it's a message for you to watch your thoughts. Be aware of your thoughts. Are they negative or are they positive? Everything that you're saying and doing is creating a vibration out into the universe. So make sure that you're sending out positive vibrations and you're not sending out negative vibrations out into the universe. Because the universe mirrors back to us what we think and what we feel. So you want to make sure that what you want the universe to mirror back to you, you want to start acting and thinking and feeling those kinds of feelings and emotions. Reason number three that you keep seeing 666 is because you're releasing limiting beliefs. Self-sabotaging beliefs are starting to crumble. Things you've been taught since childhood. Maybe your parents taught you things that you don't believe in anymore. Culture, religion, it may be things that you've been taught in school that you don't really align with anymore, that don't resonate with you, that don't really serve you anymore. You're on this journey of letting go of things, thoughts, people that don't make you happy anymore. Reason number four that you see 666 or 6666 is because the universe is trying to tell you to slow down and incorporate more fun into your life. We've been taught since we were little to work hard. And even as we grow up, we've been taught that hard work is the only way that you'll make it in life. Hard work is the only way that you'll get money. You have to grind and you have to hustle and you have to have an attitude of go, 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 and I have to do this and that. And it just becomes chaotic and just frustrating, and it just kind of drains your energy when you keep doing that, you keep living that lifestyle. So the number 666 is trying to tell you to slow down and put work to the side, put the hustle to the side, and reconnect with nature, reconnect with the earth. Go to the beach, go to the park, go somewhere where there's trees or water and just reconnect with nature. Take a breather because it's time for you to rest and take a break. Reason number five that you keep seeing 666 or 6666 is because the universe is trying to tell you to bring your energy back to yourself. You may have been giving away your energy a lot lately to other people, to projects, to your job, to responsibilities and obligations. Because of this, you haven't been giving yourself your own attention, your own focus, and your own energy. You've just been draining and exhausting your energy on other things and other people. 666 is a message from the universe to start giving yourself your own attention and your own time and your own focus. It's time for you to be a little selfish. Focus on your own health, your mind, your spirit, your own energy. Do something that you love. This is a message of the number 666 or 6666. So these are five things that the universe is trying to tell you when you keep seeing this number. Don't get scared when you see this number. I personally don't believe it's an evil number or like a bad number. I believe it's a very rejuvenating, uplifting, like very eye-opening, transformative number, and I feel like it's a very powerful number when you start to see it. If you guys keep seeing this number, leave me a comment down below of what kind of changes you notice in your life, because I would love to know, especially with this number. And if you guys are interested in any of my jewelry pieces, then head over to my store. I'll leave it linked down below. And if you guys see other numbers besides 666, like 1111, 777, I have an entire series and I'll leave everything linked down below. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.